students. We're very good coming from primary school to my high school. Then this one day, they were short of one player to play a full match, and I just went there to fill in, and that's how I started. Obviously, I grew passion from that, and yeah, this is where I am now. I've got lots. I love Serena Williams. Obviously, she doesn't do anything to do with netball, but I think for what she's achieved so far, she's just amazing. And I'm lucky to have such top female legends around me, like Coach Norma Plummer from Australia. I think I like the way she is and the way she handles everything. I like Tamsin Greenways. I think she's been such an awesome player coach to me when I started meeting her. We played on courts at the same time, and then she coached as well. I find that amazing as well. I'll probably like to play tennis. I'm more competitive, and at times I'm more very much aware of my own performance, and I love winning. So one needs to be at work, obviously, and if you have to work full day and after that you have to go to trainings, I think that really it works you mentally. But obviously, for what you like and for what you stand for, you definitely have to compromise. And for me, what motivates me is that every time I feel like I'm well prepared and I've trained hard, it's easy to play games and it's easy to compete. There's such a good bunch of girls, and I do feel like I'm at home. It's exciting. I've played with some of them at Surrey Storm before, and I've played against some of them. It's just an interesting journey for me, and I'm looking forward to the league coming up.